easily see why Rudolph felt sadder than ever when he left Sunny and Sis and the circus and started his long trip back to the North Pole. A longer story than we thought. That evening, while going through a dark forest and looking for a place to sleep, Rudolph heard noises he felt quite sure must be animals. When Rudolph got close enough to shine his red nose on them, was he surprised? The sound of an animal running fast was a turtle. Turtles don't run fast.